Darling, reporting for Strayer Times. I'm in the small Scottish town of Dreadmond, where people are fleeing in massive numbers. Locals say mysterious illness has caused rapid aging. The town is full of abandoned vehicles and suitcases. It's unbelievable.
As we both know, Master Detective, unbelievable has become your calling card. We can only rely on you to get to the bottom of such a perplexing mystery.
Again, coming to my rescue, just like back in Dire Grove. What was it, nearly a decade ago? You are officially my guardian angel, Detective, though I'd bet this isn't a chance encounter. If you're here to investigate what's going on, maybe I can pay you back with information. Follow me. Mine from high school, Maggie Sharp, lives somewhere in Newlywed Square. I just need to find her address.
Thank you.
You're way ahead of me, Detective. But maybe I should go first. I'm a familiar face.
Henry, is it... Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not interested in buying any wares. I feel quite out of sorts today.
I'd recognize those eyes anywhere. That's definitely Maggie Sharp. Only 60 years older than she should be. Get us in there, Detective. To barge in, Maggie, but the Master Detective and I are here to help. It's me, Allison Sterling. Do you remember? From school?
No, I... When was that?
You really don't remember? You were a transfer student in the States for 2 years. We even took a graduation photo together.
I'm terribly sorry. My mind is in shambles. Dreadmond is changing too fast.
We noticed. I'll try to make this right, Maggie. Just tell us what you remember.
Well, I woke up in the middle of the night. Something was pressing against my chest, and a veil of mist started to smother my thoughts. I think I reached for the phone. Yes, and I called someone I thought could help us. But I can't remember who.
The number you have dialed cannot be reached at the moment. Please try again later.
You've reached the home of Richard Galloway. Our mailbox is currently full and cannot accept messages. I apologize for the inconvenience.
Huh? Richard Galloway? I've heard of him. He's like the town benefactor. How could he help with this situation? You should go talk to him in person. I'll stay here with Maggie. Maybe she'll remember something else.